top 10 most influential opposition leaders in Africa 2020. Due to long tenures in office and dominance of ruling political parties, many opposition leaders in Africa rarely get elected into political offices. In this video, we bring you 10 opposition leaders who have refused to bow to government pressure as they go after the actualization of their political goal. At number 10 is Omoleye Sowore of Nigeria. Omoleye Sowore is a Nigerian human rights activist, pro-democracy campaigner, and founder of an online news agency called Sahara Reporters. He was a presidential candidate in the 2018 presidential elections against President Muhammadu Buhari, who won a second term in office. On the 3rd of August 2019, Sowore was dogged by the Nigerian State Security Service for alleged treason after calling for a protest tagged Revolution Now. At number 9 is Kizza Besigye of Uganda. Warren Kizza Besigye Kifefe, known as Kizza Besigye and also nicknamed Colonel, Daktari, Kifefe, KB, and Senyondo, is a Ugandan physician, politician, and former military officer in the Ugandan People's Defense Force. He has been arrested numerous times for various charges, including treason. According to reports, he has joined forces with another popular opposition figure, Bobi Wine, to contest against President Yoweri Museveni in the next presidential elections. At number 8 is Raila Amolo Odinga of Kenya. Raila Amolo Odinga is a Kenyan politician who served as the Prime Minister of Kenya from 2008 to 2013 and a leader of the opposition since 2013. He was the Member of Parliament for Langata from 1992 to 2013. In 2018, the Kenyan opposition leader, who boycotted the country's disputed election the year before, swore himself in as the People's President at a mock inauguration ceremony in protest against President Uhuru Kenyatta. At number 7 is Martin Fayulu of DR Congo. Martin Madidi Fayulu is a businessman and lawmaker from the Democratic Republic of Congo. He is the leader of the Engagement for Citizen and Development Party. Many critics still believe he is the rightful winner of the 30th December 2018 elections and accuses former longtime leader Joseph Kabila of brokering a backdoor deal with the current president, Felix Tshisekedi. At number 6 is Maurice Kamto of Cameroon. Maurice Kamto is a Cameroonian politician. He is the founder of the MRC and a top opposition figure against the government of President Paul Biya. He was a member of the International Law Commission of the United Nations from 1999 to 2016. In October 2019, a military court in Cameroon freed opposition leader Maurice Kamto, who had been in prison for 9 months and facing charges of insurrection. Mr. Kamto was detained after organizing protests in January 2019 against the result of the 2018 presidential election. At number 5 is Riek Machar of South Sudan. Riek Machar Tenny Dagon is a politician who served as the inaugural vice president of South Sudan from its independence in 2011 until his dismissal in 2013. He now leads the rebel faction opposing Salva Kiir. Between April and July 2016, Machar served as the first vice president of South Sudan. According to reports, he has signed a power deal with President Salva Kiir, which will lead to a ceasefire and bring peace back to South Sudan. At number 4 is John Mahama of Ghana. John Dramani Mahama is a Ghanaian politician who served as president of Ghana from 24th of July 2012 to 7th of January 2017. He previously served as vice president of Ghana from January 2009 to July 2012 and took office as president on 24th of July 2012. Following the death of his predecessor, John Atta Mills. Mahama was confirmed as the candidate of the opposition National Democratic Congress to contest in the 2020 elections against the current president, Nana Akufo-Addo, who unseated him in 2016. At number 3 is Diane Rwigara of Rwanda. Diane Shima Rwigara is a Rwandan businesswoman and women's rights activist who stood as an independent candidate in the 2017 Rwandan presidential election. She is a staunch critic of President Paul Kagame's government and was jailed for over a year with her mother for charges including inciting insurrection against the government of President Paul Kagame. The international community condemned the arrest, and she was granted bail alongside her mother in October 2018. At number 2 is Julius Malema of South Africa. Julius Sello Malema is a South African politician who is a member of parliament and the leader of the Economic Freedom Fighters, a South African political party which he founded in July 2013. He previously served as president of the African Nation Congress Youth League from 2008 to 2012. He is a vocal opposition figure in South Africa against governments of the former president Jacob Zuma and current president Cyril Ramaphosa. At number 1 is Bobi Wine of Uganda. Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu, known by his stage name Bobi Wine, is a Ugandan musician and politician. He serves as the member of parliament representing Kyadando East constituency in Wakiso district in Uganda's central region. He is the leader of the People's Power Movement and a major opposition figure to President Yoweri Museveni's led government. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe before leaving.